Today we are taking detection dogs out in the field to help look for feral swine scat. It's one of our methods to help determine if we've eliminated feral swine from New York.
Amy, what's the dog's name?
This is Lily.
And what breed is she?
She's a lab.
And why is she a good boar hunting dog?
She's good at sniffing out their scat because she really, really likes a toy. And so we taught her that, that if she finds this scat or a weed or a mussel or any of the numerous things she's been taught to find, that she'll get to play with her toy.
Now because she found it, this is the reward.
Good girl.